Remember when a fan threw a banana at Dani Alves and he just ended up eating it?